In these days, you know, people are planning to go to Mars and we are still riding horses. That's unbelievable. That's the difference between nations, you see? USA is planning to go into Mars and gypsies from Romania ride horses.
At the start of 2014, Romanians were told they can work anywhere in the European Union.
I love your insurance number, I love your benefit, I love your money, England.
And new Brits went crazy, like we are the Taliban or something.
The massive influx from Romania is causing huge social problems.
They should not have automatic access to British jobs.
In a sense, we are taking jobs from people, you know? But shit jobs.
There are maybe 100,000 Romanians working in the UK. And I'm going to tell you the stories of some of the assholes like me who came to steal your jobs. My name is Alex, and I'm proud to be a Romanian gypsy.
This is my gypsy son. Yeah. My wife too is gypsy. Even the little dog is gypsy. It's maybe time to change your mentality, to come and meet us, maybe. I don't know.
Last year, over 20,000 Romanians came to the UK with guaranteed work. And most of these men and women are good professional people with best qualification. But I don't want to lie to you. There are some Romanians that come with no job and nowhere to live. And these gypsies like these that scare the shit out of you.
Obviously, with them begging, not many people want to be walking around because they're afraid that they're probably going to be pickpocketed or something like that.
Just send them back.
Stink this place a lot.
Thou shalt not steal.
These people is not steal. These people, they want to work.
Surely they have work in your land.
My country, I don't have New York, man. I don't have job.
They say you are stealing. You understand?
No have job, no have nothing here.
Oh, yeah, Baba.
No, cheers.
When I see beggars on your streets, I'm ashamed to be a gypsy. And though I hate you keeping Mr. Nigel, I agree that this guy should be sent home.
You can beg in Romania too. If you want to beg, beg here. Beg the fuck here. You can go and kill a deer, I don't know, eat grass. You don't die here. But don't go there. I hate them.
But I don't want to talk about stupid people. Because you don't need to be an asshole to end up on the streets.
Boo, we don't fasole la femeia asta. Yeah. You get some food.
Oh, yeah.
All right? Take care, man.
For years, Alex lived in Canada. But for the last few months, he's been trying to find work in London.
That's Victoria Coach. Our house is over there. Well, the so-called house. Let's go. Victoria is like where you start your life in London. Because this is where the bus takes them from either Luton or Gatwick Airport. There's plenty of Romanians here. Romain laugh, look. There's four Romanians that you can see right now. Hello.
Good guys.
You see this? Look behind me. All Romanians. All of them. We can recognize our people from a mile away. There are people, for fuck's sakes. You know what I mean? Like, we know. This is the bus stop, and this is where we live, this parking lot. Second floor, almost at the penthouse. We sleep right there, under the fire hydrant. Right over there. It's kind of fucked up, but you know what? I'm not doing any wrong. You see this? This is our bed. We lay it down, and then we sleep upon. Three people can sleep like this, no problem. You see behind you? See the electricity box? There's 7 sleeping bags in there.
They're fucking lying to you.
They got running water. And we have electricity to charge our phones here. You see, there's the police station. And to be honest, I love to wake up in the morning and look at this park. It's amazing. Zone 1, Victoria Station. There's nothing better than this. But then again, we gotta forget about the police station being there. You know, you just look this way.
Do your mom and dad know about your situation now?
My mom and dad have no idea what I'm doing. They think I work in a hospital, that I live in rent, and I can't tell them. It's hard. It's hard on their heart. Top a lot off, my brother tells me, I'm coming to visit you. Mom wants to come too. I said, fuck that.
Not your mom.
No.
Nobody stays healthy sleeping in a car park. And as soon as Alex and his mates Gabriel and Christian get jobs, they'll rent a flat. And I tell you something, we Romanians are the hardest workers in Europe. And some of us have to fight for everything.
Cum faci bani?
Fier.
Fier vechi?
Da. Ah. Acolo mergi pe fiare, n-ai nimic ca ce să mergi.
Yeah.
What is it?
De luat.
Nu place.
Nu place.
Țara asta este foarte săracă, foarte săracă. Foarte fumează deja. Au jucării, nu au... Ce să se joace, nu au...
Aici locuim din 99. Și tot în sărăcia asta.
Not everywhere in Romania is fucked like the gypsy ghetto in Baia Mare. And a 50-year-old gypsy like Sandu will never get the job here.
Păi eu la revedere, dragă. Gata, că mâine nu mai stau.
La revedere.
Da. La revedere, dragă. Mă, ia de aici, că mă duc la serviciu.
Tomorrow, Sandu is leaving for the UK. Because if he can't get his family out of this shit, his children will turn savage.
Hai să mergem sus, să vedem. Hai cu mine.
Mai te bat?
Nu!
Mai te bat?
Nu, mama, nu, nu, da, vine!
Așa stai acolo cu mâinile sus. Până când îți pui eu să te ridici de acolo, până atunci nu te ridici. Pedepsit.
Pedepsit.
Nebun, nebun, nebun.
Suntem 9. Deci punem pe jos perini, mai în pat. Așa dormim. În orice caz, mai bine ca aici.
Everyone deserves the chance to get a better life. But it's not a piece of cake to leave your friends and family behind. If you think this is easy, then try it for a couple of months.
o să mergem în Anglia să ne căutăm de lucru, să muncim pe termen mai lung, să ne putem duce și familia în Anglia, ar fi mai bine. Suntem siguri că englezii o să ne întingă o mână mai mare.
Să trăiască Anglia! Și regina!
If you live in a place as poor as this, then where can you find hope? Today, Sandu goes to Liverpool, taking his elder son Alin and his best friend Florin.
Cămăș, îmi iau încă în două costume și o geacă.
Nu multe lucruri, că n-are rost, că domnul îngăduie să aibă haine pe acolo. Antonio să se simtă, din toți copiii, Antonio să se simtă cel mai prost. El e tătos, e foarte tătos.
El iubesc să simtă. Și dacă nu?
Greu. Foarte greu. Mă despar foarte greu și ăștia la 7. Dar el era tot timpul cu mine. Sper că în cel mai scurt timp să ajung să îmi pot duce și să fim și noi, într-adevăr, cu oameni care ne doresc.
If things go well and the boys get jobs in Liverpool, they will not be back for years.
Încet, mă, că trebuie să
puie toți bagajele.
Antonio, vezi la școală?
The two-day drive from Baia Mare cost 40 euros. And Sandu had to sell his car to get the 3 tickets.
Găsim de muncă, găsim, că noi suntem muncitori.
Dar cum crezi că sunt femeile în Anglia?
Oh, femeile! Ia cu ce mă duc în Anglia să le belesc. Ia!
Sunt două categorii, care recunoaște și care nu recunoaște. Tu în care categorii de bani?
Dai dus, ți-ai văzut.
L-am găsit un sac cu 4 bani.
I love my country. Oh my God, Romania is beautiful. She has so many places you never saw nowhere else in the world. But it's not my fault that so many of us are poor. And if you have really poor countries in the world, then people will move to get work. Alex has found a shitty job in London. He gets paid minimum wage. But the worst deal is, he has to be at the agency at 5 each morning to see if he's got any work.
In a sense, we are taking jobs from people, you know? But shit jobs, like street cleaners and car washers and like working with asbestos, like all those shit jobs were taken, indeed. But if you ask me, there would be nobody else doing that if we weren't here. I'm pretty sure. Doesn't matter if I'm sleeping on the streets. As long as I clean them,
I should be able to sleep on it.
Alex is a clever guy. Before he came in the UK, he ran his own business in Canada. But it's not easy getting a decent job when you live in a fucking car park.
I'm gonna show you my past life from Canada. This is my car. And my house is just back there. This is how we used to have fun. That's my best friend and I'm driving.
So, I mean, what happened, Alex?
I was young, I was stupid and greedy because I didn't pay taxes for 6.5 years. And when Revenue Canada came to collect taxes, I was even stupider to try to bribe them.
Everybody does shit they're not proud of. But Alex wants to make things right with God. So he helps other Romanians like Stefan when they first arrive in London.
See the tower?
Yeah.
Acolo e McDonald's-ul, se cheamă McDonald's românilor.
We're gonna go get some free Wi-Fi from here.
Where do you get the free Wi-Fi?
From the Megabus. Because it's free Wi-Fi, but if the bus leaves, we're kind of screwed. We gotta wait for another one to come. Just gotta wait for a reception now. Connected. Benefits. Job seeker allowance. All right, we're good to go. Nico. Oh! We are not connected. We are connected to the other bus. This one doesn't work. And that bus left. So we're kind of stuck now for waiting for another bus.
You have to be in the UK for 3 months before you claim benefits. And if you don't speak much English, then it helps to have a mate to fill in the forms.
Do you want to claim housing benefit?
Deocamdată nu. Iei prima dată una, după aia va iei pe cealaltă. Așa, înțelegi că dacă pui prea multe, o iau razna ăștia. Da, da. A, veni să ia numai beneficii. Nu, iei câte unul, unul câte unul.
Da. No. Nationality? African.
Aș vrea eu.
No, nu vrei. Nu român e cel mai bine.
Da, român e român.
Ok, confirmat. You're done, my friend.
Thank you very much.
No problem.
Victory.
Victory, eh?
How do you feel?
Fine, thank you. I love you, London. I love your insurance number. I love your benefit. I love your money, England.
Do you know how much money you can get?
I don't know. I don't know.
You don't know. How much money would you like to get?
This big. This, eh.
Filled with
full.
Money.
Yes, full, eh.
Stefan has been living off the pennies he gets as the Golden Cowboy. It's the perfect job for immigrants that have little English.
Hello, lady.
Especially if they don't give a shit about dressing up in tinfoil.
Hello. Hello. Hello, lady.
Stefan came to London to earn money to send home. But his gold statue routine never made more than 7 quid.
Salut, salut.
You Romanian?
Nu vrea să recunoască. Very, 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 very good, nice. I love you. This day. Mă gândesc cum să aduc pe copii aici.
Who is this I'm looking at?
Da, este Ștefane. Căzut un calorifer pe picior. Și are probleme la picior. Am o copie aici, de la filmul ăla. Se vede fisurat aici, vezi? Și mulțumesc, pun pământul aici, numai să-i rezolv piciorușul și Uititică. Aș face orice să fac bani.
If you don't have money in Romania, you don't get good doctor. And the asshole that fixed the broken leg of Stefan's little girl did it so badly, she can barely walk.
Da, și eu dorm în partea elantă, aici la biserică, hai să vezi.
Tomorrow, Stefan has a job interview. It could be the first step to renting a flat. And then he can bring his baby girl to England.
Nu mă dau bătut niciodată, zic. Cât de greu o fi.
Where did you get your jacket?
Aina am luat-o de la un magazin de Arad cu 3 punți. A cerut 5 și am scos-o la 3. Free
pounds?
E. Elegant trebuie să fiu.
Stefan's interview is for a company that specializes in hiring part-time workers.
Good morning.
Yes, sir.
Oh, this is Charlie. Charlie, yes, sir. Okay.
What's up?
For a work job.
Okay.
Oh, I love this job.
Where's
the cleaning street?
Okay. Where do you live, sir? How long have you been in England?
4 months.
4 months.
4 months.
And can you hold up your left hand for me, please? Okay. I'm going to need you to be able to take basic instructions.
I understand.
I don't think you have enough English.
Thank you very much.
Take care. Thank you very
Thank
much.
You. Bye. Bye. Cheers.
After 2 days in the van, Sandu and the boys have got to Liverpool. And Sandu has a friend of a friend who knows a friend who promised them a house and a job.
June, Liverpool. Mai iau roadă.
John has lived in the UK for 4 years and he's helped Romanians many times.
Eu sunt Dorin, la numele meu e John aici, Dorin
Sandu.
Vedeți că aici, cum să vă spune vouă, banii nu-i culegeți din pompă. Trebuie să vă găsiți de muncă. Tu vorbești engleză? Și să vorbești și engleză. Dacă nu vorbești engleză, nu faci nimic.
Speram că aș sta dumneavoastră acolo.
You're working, aren't you?
Yeah. Do you reckon... I'm self-employed.
Yeah? Does it, doing what?
It's a mini job.
What sort of work is there for these lads?
Maybe car wash. I don't know. But... something I can find for this guy. Băieți, haideți ca să vă arăt camera, să vă explic despre ce este vorba. Deci asta este camera voastră.
Da.
Eu vă pot ajuta să locuiți aici o timp de o săptămână de zile. Ați înțeles?
Da, da. Păi, fratele meu, și la un veceu public, dacă mă afli mie de lucru, eu mă duc și la veceu public.
Da, da, da.
Dacă e nevoie, fratele meu, de săpat, săpături, du-mă și la săpături. Că eu acum îți vorbesc, nu-mi dau drumul la lacrimi. De boiac a venit în coace, la mine de boiac.
Că nu trebuie să dispară. În țara asta nu trebuie să țară sentimentele, trebuie să fie...
Da, normal, dar cum? Dar știe, normal.
Cam asta este.
This is how it's going to be.
Yeah.
La muncă.
Bun, la muncă, Dumnezeu să-ți ajute. Da, mi-aș. Por
la
treabă.
Da,
mi-aș.
Da,
mi-aș.
Da,
mi-aș. Da, mi-aș. Da, mi-aș. Uite, bă, ce salte au faină. Da.
Arată
rău putin. Am
plecat la polul, uita. Mi se bane, nu? Da. Să. When you're with me, oh boy, the world will see that you were meant for me. Oh my love, oh my
toți sunteți nebuni. Nu e microfon, mă, e plastic, jucărie. Oi, boi, oi, boi.
Ia trompeta, sufli în aer.
Place, place aici.
Ce faină eu să-mi bag piciorul ăla. Oala, la, la, la! John Lewis.
What?
John Lewis.
John Lewis.
John Lewis.
John Lewis.
Yeah.
Stefan has been surviving as one of London's many, many human statues. But he can't compete with the levitating gold Pinocchio guy.
Asta e costumul care se face bani. Pe number one costum. 70 de lire la zi la costumul ăsta. Nu ai costum bun, nu faci bani.
To be the Jedi Master Yoda, Stefan has borrowed money from the Silver Surfer. And he's going to get himself a guaranteed number one money-making outfit.
Oh, yes. Poate cowboy-ul n-a ieșit, Elvis Presley n-a ieșit. Și n-am văzut pe nimeni îmbrăcat în Charlie Chaplin. Hello, lady. Thank you very much. Thank you very much. Thank you. 6.50. Și aici o rublă.
But Stefan's plan to make money as Charlie Chaplin has a big, big problem.
Sunt mai mulți de Charlie Chaplin, nu numai unul. S-au mulțit de Charlie Chaplin. Total cu mine, 7 cred că sunt.
Doing Charlie Chaplin was a bad investment. And Stefan is still waiting for his first money from the job seekers allowance.
Uite bă că mi-a intrat, am scos 100, la vrăjeală am pus 100. 2, 4, 6, 8, 10. Ai văzut mă? Nu vine să cred, mai nu. Iară bă că intră de te.
Stefan prays to God that he can get enough cash to bring his family to England. But his benefits are the first money he has sent home in 4 months.
Telephone number.
Ai 30 de lire pentru 2 săptămâni acum, nu?
Păi, mă conformez, da.
Now Stefan is in the system. He doesn't just get free money. Now he can fix his shitty teeth on the NHS. And Alex has come to translate the English.
Înțelegi
de unde vin banii?
Uniunea Europeană.
He thinks the European Union.
Stefan, it's not the European Union. It's the British taxpayer.
Nu oprește din salarii.
Correct, it's good.
Thank you very much, appreciate it.
Thank you, lady.
Fucking nasty. I don't like seeing teeth in your hands, so...
Stefan, could you afford to get it fixed in Romania?
De unde? Nu, nu, nu. Nu, nu, nu. Nu, nu. De ce să mint? Nu-mi permiteam, nu. E o groază de bani.
You should guess how many Romanians are on benefits in your country. You might get a surprise, because it's less than 2,500 persons. And if you want the big picture, we pay much more in tax than we take from the government.
Now that one needs to come out, that broken, coming out.
So, before you start hating the benefits tourists, remember this, migrants create 1 in 7 jobs in Britain.
Thank you very much.
Immigration from EU countries makes you money. Sandro and his friend Florin didn't realize that if you don't have good English in the UK, you can't do anything.
Mano, speak English and then I can see more conversation else.
Their English is so bad, they wouldn't understand even if they were offered a job.
Sorry, no work job.
Huh?
Work job, no?
Job?
Yeah.
Do you want delivery or do you want to work inside?
Okay, okay. Thank you. Sorry, my friend. No job. Don't speak English. Speak French. You know, speak French. Spanish.
Soon the boys will have to leave their friend's house and look for work while sleeping on the street.
N-a bine, Romi. N-ai cât ele... N-au spor la treabă, Romi. Plec că mi-am găsit de lucru în Londra.
L-o suna cu natul să plece, că i-a plăcut de lucru și lucră cu el.
Muncesc. La construcții.
E alright, boys?
Da.
Ce faceți? Sunteți bine? Dacă cumva în timpul ăsta cât mai stați aici la mine, voi afla ceva, cu cea mai mare plăcere vă spun. Dacă nu, sfatul meu este să nu mai stați să vă chinuiți și să mergeți acasă la familie și mai bine așa.
Eu vă doresc să vă găsiți și voi de lucru sau... Asta e. Viața de român. speranța mare, ultima.
Lăudat și binecuvântat să fie Dumnezeu.
Dumnezeu,
aleluia. Aleluia.
Alin is son to sell the son, but he has 8 other kids that need him to send money home.
Aveți grijă, acum poate vă găsește și ei ceva de lucru și dacă o găsi, nu refuza, mergeți înainte. Aveți grijă, Doamne ajută!
No job, friend. Poor job.
Dacă găsim, dacă nu... Nu știu ce să fac. Bă, găsirăm ceva în Anglia, gata.
Fata aia mică, mă duc să se dea pe ea.
Cum să nu uscăt, Iisuse, cum să nu uscăt? Nu, no, dar toate sunt părăsite, mă. A evacuat de aici sunt.
Da, uite că e număr de telefon.
Față de ăștia, tata, ar fi mană cerească pentru tine.
Perfect. Perfect.
De ce nu bagă oamenii străzii în cășile ăștia să locuiască? E mai bine să doarmă pe stradă decât într-o casă.
Dar ați văzut în ce situație stau eu, mizerie, dar aici este condiție, este tot. Decât să stau acolo cu copii într-o cameră, este condiție unde să stai într-unul de ăsta, stai destul de bine.
Muncă n-am găsit, am încercat, dar măcar am văzut că e frumos pe aici.
Who knows if it's true, but I saw somewhere that 1 in 5 homeless in London are from Romania. You spend the first few months on the street praying that a crazy person won't kill you. But soon, you stop praying because you lose hope and you are too cold and too hungry to care.
How are those new teeth?
They look good, don't they?
It's good.
Îți trece din viață, copiii sunt acasă, cum ești, dacă ce mănânci, unde dormi, mă întreabă. Eu ce să le răspund? Le zic că e bine, chiar dacă nu e bine, înțelegi? Normal, când dormi pe stradă, nu e bine. Când nu mănânci la masă cu familia, iară nu e bine. Ștefania ce face? Cum mai este Ștefania? Cum se simte cu piciorușul?
Îi dau tot așa cum știi tu. Strigă pe tati. Tati!
Are piciorul.
Te doare tare?
Da.
Vai, draga lui tata, lasă că se bagă tata la muncă și atunci rezolvă cumva cu piciorul ăla. Dar prima dată trebuie să-mi găsesc eu de muncă. Îmi găsesc neapărat de muncă. Da, voi cum sunteți, bine?
Nu suntem nici noi așa bine. Tu cum o mai duci?
Ce
să mai zic, mi-e dor de voi?
Păi da, rezolvă, pune-te la lucru și...
Bine, ceau.
Ceau.
Hai,
Ștef. Vedeți piciorul?
Nu, eu făcut piciorul bine. Strâng piciorul.
Atâta ce-o plâng și s-o chinui cu piciorul și-o stat săraca, nu... Urma durerea, nu?
Da.
Pentru asta el se sacrifică.
You Brits have a reputation for being great gentlemen. And London has charities that help with food, clothing, and education.
Today is English class. My teacher, Jane Marie.
Okay, and what about these two?
words here.
Perfect.
What is your name? My name is Stefan Panita. This is car Mazda. This is Strasbourg coffee. This is left. Today I have a big interview for work.
How do you feel?
Very, very strong.
Nervous or not?
A bit. For me, this job is my life. Good. For finish school.
School was okay?
It's okay. This is my paper.
How finish. Is London?
London is good.
Is it okay so far?
It's okay. Yeah? Very okay.
For the jobs that we have here, you do need to be able to understand, to take instructions for health and safety.
Yes, of course.
But I will give you an application form. You need to take the application form away, complete it, bring it back to me. We will sit down, we will have a chat. I will tell you exactly how we work, what we have, and we'll see if we can help you.
Thank you very much.
Good man. Well done.
Thank you. See you later.
Stefan's new job is to clean the same streets he has been sleeping on.
England is, for me, lăsată de la Dumnezeu zi și trebuie făcut curățenie tot timpul.
I like Stefan. He's a good fella. But only God knows if he can make enough money to get his family over and fix his daughter's leg. But I tell you something. Agency work hasn't made Alex and Gabriel enough money to get the flat. After 2 months of sleeping in the piss and the cold, their mate Christian is in the hospital with tuberculosis. And Gabriel wants to stay close by.
Basta că nu sunt șerpi în pula mea.
Mai de tu.
Sau vin vulpile și ne mănânce.
Ok. If I had a sleeping bag, I wouldn't care.
Încăpem amândoi în el. Ai înțeles? Dar vrei să mâncăm, nu?
Ha?
Vrei să mâncăm, nu?
Ai mâncare?
Certu. Nu vrei să mănânci lac de brânză cu ceapă și cu roșii?
Of course I do.
Ha?
For real?
Ha?
Yo!
Ti piace? Bun?
Ia roșia.
Nu, ia, ha, da. Eu finit-o.
Ia?
Eu am mâncat-o să dat, așa. Dumnezeu e cu noi. Eu zic, hai să vezi.
This is fucking crazy. You see where we're sleeping, man? Sleeping in the fucking, for real, in the bush. 3 feet tall grass. Cardboard. And a sleeping bag. I think he's gonna be able to work tomorrow at 5 o'clock in the morning. He's gotta wake up and go to work. go to work like a regular human being, and nobody will ever expect him to be homeless. Because that's what happened. In order to keep a job, you gotta tell him that you're not homeless. You have to tell him that you're sleeping well and you're able to come to work. What can you do? We don't do this by choice. If it rains, we're fucked.
Questa si chiama Anglia.
For some of us, the UK is beautiful.
Da, munca a stat ca un câine sălbatic pe străzi. Nici mie nu vreau să cred acum. Îmi place la nebunie.
But for many Romanians, Britain is too alien and too weird.
Dog baby!
Dog baby!
Femeie, asta pe platformă, ce du-te că n-avem noi pe aici, pe drumurile astea, magazinele ce erau jos. Sus, iar unde am fost noi sus.
Sandy, is that the scooter?
Reparat, bun, ok.
Next week, Romanians come with jobs already in their pockets.
Do you know I am from Romania?
Alex goes crazy.
I've quit on having a job in this country.
Can get it.
And I tell you some of my story.
Here is the kitchen, a beautiful kitchen. From here to here, living room. And here is the bedroom. Yeah, it's okay, no?
Romanians back next Tuesday at 9 o'clock. 11 o'clock tonight, from children's homes to the reality of full independent life. Some as young as 18, kicked out kids, follows three on such a daunting journey. And next tonight, kid criminals. Lock them up, throw away the key, or embrace rehabilitation. Signs that the latter is working.